Okay, so now we're gonna just remove the transmission filter just by pulling it down. That's it. And then we're gonna go ahead and start and just let it drain all the fluid for a few minutes while you're washing the rest of the stuff. Thank you.
Let me have. Hello, baby. Ha ha.